You are only truly in a state of meditation when you are in a complete surrender, because then you are not trying to control or force yourself to do anything. In that state, you are able to completely let go and spontaneously with the flow of life. This is when your meditation becomes your living reality.